した
申し訳ない
。So Redemption Night for Belgian Melons. Thanks for coming up. Checking us out. We played Pennsylvania Fest in 2014. So, shout out to Happy Runner for releasing the LP. Yeah. So everybody enjoying themselves or what? Yeah. See a lot of people moving up front. If you're in the back sleeping, take a few steps forward, get the fuck involved. Yeah. Long way from home. So, after years and years of being involved in hardcore punk music, I'm still amazed by the fact that every now and then, within these four walls, we see people that feel the same importance of brotherhood and sisterhood in hardcore. If you count yourself among that category, let me give you some advice. Start a band, start a label, write a fanzine, drive a band around, be a tour booker, a tour manager, make artwork, or whatever the fuck you can do to get out of Warsaw, get out of Poland, and to observe that there's a lot more than what's going on here. And I promise you that you will come back realizing that hardcore is in fact a community, and you'll come back appreciating your local promoters for taking the risk every fucking time, putting bands on from Belgium, or where the fuck they may be from, labels putting out records, and more importantly, every time you're on a fucking blog, you're on Instagram, you're talking shit about whoever, you'll see that everybody has a face, everybody has a name, and everybody loves hardcore just as much as you and I do. Yeah.
Oh! Yeah.